And and of course, no one's got a mic. Pretty good shot. You run over me again, I will shoot the fucking truck. You can't hop. nothing more I hate this world than no one that talks.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up!
Hey, you know me better than that.
I don't know you at all anymore. The man that I used to know, that man is dead.
Bullshit! I just grew up. Shame you can't do the same. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend.
Now you're making me kill mine.
That photographer is gonna run into some serious trouble if Sentinel finds him before I do.
Are you fellas struggling with this mission? Is that why you're on brother versus brother? No miles? Okay. Okay, I guess I'm fully prepared to do this.
نه اون که
18 کیلو
تو
مطرح کلازی
مطرح این
برسه باید
دیگه برسه آه داریم که اونا رفتن تو Take out his drones first.
زردن دارم میگردم
آخریه اومدی اصلا نمیشه بیرون
بود آخرش آره تای بازی دیدم یه بود اما خب باید لیول 150 باشه الان ببین ما اندلالمون از همه بازی 97 یا مصابه بیشنیم ما نمیتونم که بشه خواهد نمیتونم من دو نفرش میزم داکان چقدر زیادن
نمیخواد این من نه اصلا خود بازی هم من چیزی
Where the fuck did you come from? Where the fuck are all these guys coming from? So we really only have 7 bullets? Oh shit. Looks like I better equip him as a Starler actually.
Target! Have to stay in your head!
No, fuck. Oh my God. Oh my fuck! I'm about to fucking kick Javi or Kav, whatever the fuck you mean.
Why? Because I'm the only one that ain't dead?
Because you're the only one not trying to get past the mission.
I just don't have it selected. Doesn't matter if it's selected or not.
At this point, I don't care. You're useless. Once you all get in here, it's clear.
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well, well, well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Now I got some more fun for you. Here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this one. Man's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? That never ends.
That's because, war's easier in peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit. I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You are a better man than this, Walker.
No, bye bye, Jerry Coon Cobb.
Nomad to Air One. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
Mission accomplished.
Amazing day. I'll let everyone know.
I'm heading back. Make sure Matt saved me some of that moonshine.
I hope you fuckers enjoy what I did for you. It won't happen again. Adios.
Thank you.
Let me know what you need.
No one's seen Carl in 2 days.
You think they took him too?
I don't know. He's an ass, but he doesn't deserve that. Have you tried to go back to your place?
God, no. I don't want to leave Erwin, even for a minute.
Yeah, well, me neither. But someone's gonna have to. We have dozens of people to feed, and all the farms are abandoned.
Is that what they want? To starve us out?
All right, Mads. What are we doing?
If we don't want to get blindsided again, we need to know what Sentinel plans before they execute.
I can try to gather some intel for you.
What were you thinking?
I could bring you a Skell scientist. They might be more willing to spill than a trained soldier.
Not bad, Nomad. I'll be waiting.
Sorry about those folks who died trying to make it to the Wasp.
Appreciate you saying so, I guess. I ain't left Eroa since I decided to stay. Most of us are homesteading here. We made a point of cutting ourselves off from everything.
Small price to pay for paradise.
Once. But now we can't leave.
So you pay a higher price to take it back?
Maybe. But these people aren't warriors. Whatever survived, I get the feeling it wouldn't be the same. Eroa'd be ruined. Just another place where people died.
You think Hector's gonna be okay?
He won't be any worse than the rest of us.
If you get a hair up your ass and want to head out there...
Hey, we're families, not fighters. I'll get word to the other homestead, see if they want shelter. I need you to play offense.
Mads, what do your people know about the wolves? They don't seem to fit into Sentinel so well.
They're all sons of bitches.
Yeah, But I don't get the chain of command.
Trey Stone runs Sentinel. His men ain't always the cream of the crop. The Wolves are Walker's troops. Now they scare me. They're motivated, well-trained, and efficient.
I've seen that firsthand.
Gossip is that Stone and Walker don't really get along. I don't think Walker's the play well with others type.
You have no idea. A lot of new faces around.
Yours included.
It's good of you. Sharing your food, patching us up, giving us a place to rest. I know it must be a strain.
Something on your mind?
I'm wondering. How long is this place gonna be a secret?
You think I haven't thought of that? Or what happens if one of these victims turns out to be a Sentinel soldier? I owe my people. I know that. I'll do whatever I have to protect them, first, last, and only if it comes to that.
I get it. But first, you have to survive. I'll talk to you later.
See ya.